Paul, in his first epistle to the church in Thessalonica, is encouraging new believers and giving instructions to them concerning godly living. He concludes his first letter by giving a to-do list to lead a joyful Christian life. In 1 Thessalonians chapter 5, verses 16 to 22, we can see these deeds and attitudes that we can also take on in our lives. Rejoice always. People are naturally happy in some occasions, but our joy is not dependent on circumstances, but on what Christ has done for us, and that is constant. So we can be happy always. Second is to pray without ceasing. That is to have a regular and continual prayer attitude in every circumstance. Offering thanksgiving to God in everything develops in you an attitude of gratitude, which will help you to focus more on your blessings than your problems. Further, Paul goes on and says not to quench the Holy Spirit, that warmth or that glow which you feel inside your heart. We should always heed to that soft, gentle voice inside you. Test everything, including the prophecies and teachings, and hold fast to those that line up with the Word of God and which is good for you. Finally, abstain from all kinds of evil doing. Paul says that maintaining this kind of lifestyle is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. You can enjoy your everyday life in God with prayers and thanksgiving. And also, we should be grateful to the Holy Spirit for counseling and leading us into all truth, and for giving us the gift of discernment to know what is good and godly for us. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say, rejoice. Good night.